Thank you. About to set on a gorgeous day here at Fireball Beach, and we've got a huge crowd of diehard fans gathering for tonight's main event. Anytime you manage to gather a field of racers together like this, you know you're in for something amazing.
I've heard you've got some impressive driving skills. We'll see.
This one is underway.
What you hope to accomplish here.
This is weird. Very weird.
Turning it up.
Better. I admire it.
Hey, look who's in the zone.
Practicing. I'm kind of in the mood to change views.
Oh, this is a finale.
I just had my alignment checked.
Woohoo! Yeah, baby, we got ourselves a winner.
This is Chick's Picks with Chick Hicks, and I'm your host, Chick Hicks. Tonight, we're going to talk about Cam Spinner.
Today just wasn't his day. There were moments of skill, but he just couldn't string them together. Special guest Smokey. Care to tell us what you think?
Gosh, don't get me started, Chick. I know we don't have time for the details, but I see a lot of room for improvement out there.
Well, that does it for us. This is the former and forever Piston Cup champion, Chick Hicks, signing off.
And the racers are ready.
Wait for it. Go!
Passing through.
It's a free for all.
Boom, baby.
That was painful.
One lap finished.
Not bad for a rookie.
Up your exhaust pipes.
Ooh, he got his feathers plucked in.
All right, get pepper.
Another lap in the book.
Yes. Nothing but a fireball.
Right where it hurts.
Thank you. one for the women.